Hello and welcome back with the defense to episode 38 of the Cute Star Confederation. And I found this by pure accident because this is a really huge planet, 25. And I clicked on it, like, okay, this seems nice. And then I found this. I kind of want that. We'll settle here and have a lot of minerals from this, but we'll have to see. Vurud Prime, yes, it's 7 months, it's fine. We have a lot of minerals though. I don't have a battleship assembling yards yet though. And we don't have the biggest spaceport here either. Or here for that matter. Let's split two. Let's build a lot of spaceport expansions here as well. Like this. Good. Pretty happy. He can build. What? Why can't you build mining stations here? Why not? Ah, we don't. I can't have enough stuff. Sorry about that. Kind of a derp. So my factions, by the way. Let's stop this. I got a message. Factions are gone. What's our manipulated dudes here? Are they happy? Half of them. No. Most of our dudes are just still cute guys. They're actually pacifists. Well, good for us. They don't make trouble then. Austin colonization would be really nice. Arid, but much too small. Go for the big planets first.
Construction complete.
And we did this. We can then serve more engineering. And this planet is in 2 months. If even enough core sector things for that. Not sure what I want there yet. War declaration, war against Kadeshi. They have again declared war against the Kadeshi. These two empires are still bitter rivals, I hope. Yep. Orc Sanguine Pact Dispute. Yeah, good luck with that. So, we have to build up this stuff. Alien Pets. I built a basic Republic farm here. Actually, with the Frontier Clinic here first. And then I just get rid of all the things to fucking finally use some of my energy. And it's full in 9 months anyway. This guy is growing, nice. I mean, for crying out loud, we can just build basic mines here, why not? We have the minerals. They're not particularly happy, which I don't like. They have only the Hyper Entertainment Forum to make them happy, really. But we have influence to settle something. I would like really like to settle here as well. Make maybe this a sector. Maybe even Gift of Independence at some point. I don't care that much. I would just like to spread my race everywhere. Arid, but much too small. Vurul. It's building things, great. Have it 90%, pretty nice. We have to upgrade a lot of stuff here though. We're still building. Food is fine. Let's upgrade all the things. Let's go for the biolab actually. And here as well. Just spend all the things.
Research complete.
And research done, nice. Guardian point defense. Useful. Colony development speed, really not needed. Shield hit points. Go for the plasma accelerator, why not? Soon we have battleship assembly yards, it would be really nice. Bip bip. Nah, I'm unemployed! Oh, god. Mm-hmm. That's a basic lab there, why not? 100 influence, I really need 400 or something to settle here, that's really... If we integrate this guy, that would be actually help a lot. But I don't want these guys in my empire. Let's see species. How? What phase are they? Chief Executive Officer Schlagrim. Han Fer. Arid. Natural Sociologist. Enduring and Arid. Let's do it. Why not? Make him go away. Expand our borders a bit and give it a sector or something. I don't care. It spares a lot of stuff, actually. The guarantee and the defensive pack, I think. Or whatever we have with these guys. Yeah. 28 month. And the frontier clinic here is soon done. These guys are still growing. This tile should be actually good enough. But you need 5 dudes to upgrade first this and then this. Research is xenomorphs. Nah, xeno cavalry. And trade points plus 1. Border range on the other hand. Let's go for targeted gene expression things. And check on our sectors as well. Here, spend it. Food is actually good here. I can actually change this to a non-food thing. Yeah, let's make it energy. God, this is the energy planet, right? It produces a lot. Power plant, power hub 2. Replace this with a Batharian power plant. Mwah! It was a 3-foot tile though. Ah well. What can you do? They made a peace offer. Are they still alive? They're vessels now, okay. What is our recon fleet? What are they doing? They're just flying around here. Oh, it says, that's within, okay. And let's have a look here again. Circle the galaxy once. Not a whole lot of big empires here. Gandalf United Domains are here. They are actually inferior still. At some point, these guys have to go. And they just declared war against the cartel. Wonder why. City guys. And build a basic mine here and here as well. Research complete. You go here. Meanwhile, we need more food to grow faster. Research is battleship assembly yards. Perfect. Ripper autocannon, huh? Should hit points though. Let's get the Gauss cannon first. It takes forever, but who cares? And this is not really a shipyard to build ships. Totally wrong expression. It's not really a spaceport to build ships. This is, though. And then I want the stuff that makes ships better. Don't have any. Okay. We have that soon. And we built the... battleship assembly yards here as well. And after that, I built the destroyer assembly yards... not the destroyer, cruiser assembly yards here as well. Could upgrade this as well. This is our outpost thing, so let's build synchronized defenses here. Wherever it is here. Let's actually have one of these clowns. By the way, that was stupid. The thing I did with the fortresses, they have a snare in here. I will be redirected to this thing, that's not what I want. Here's a snare. And which one was it actually here? This guy goes here and builds a snare somewhere else. Like far away from the planet actually. And outside the gravity well, so they have to retreat. Maybe towards one of our fortresses, I have to see. And around Vruul, I want a ship as a defensive station as well. It's so fast, Jesus. They could expand inwards here. Maybe they have no influence. That could be. I have the same problem, obviously. This is Imperium, huh?
Construction complete.
Unfriendly they are. Okay, Tokni, we have the shipyards for that. We have even the speed and separate speed and change to weight stuff here. Makes it good for smaller ships. And the synchronized defenses as well. This is not for shipbuilding. And we upgrade this to level 6. And it looks all in all quite well.
Construction complete.
This just has to grow. And the military thing has this connection curve done.
Research complete.
But plasma accelerators, okay. Never mind. Arc emitter. Ignores 50% of shields. Armor penetration. Sounds like a nice weapon. Let's get it. Do we have a laser dude here? No. Then whatever, I guess. Cruiser assembly yards. They are upgrading here. Secundus, I don't need the military thing here. I need still level 6. No influence with this guy. How long does it take? Where do I see it?
Construction complete.
I don't know. I need more influence techs at some point.
Incoming transmission.
Hi, on proposal alternative trade of deal offer star starts. Okay, I changed the star shards with you guys. I still not explore this stuff. Kind of want to do that. And here's no one. Okay. And let's check up here as well. A nation that spawns like here would be really boned. Homeworlds, Continuum, and Forerunners. All great names. This shipyard should be done. I can have the cruiser shipyards here already. Destroyer. Synchronous defenses, and after that, in 20 days, the battleship shipyards.
Construction complete.
Yep, I don't care. Nice, Athena's Prime has the biggest things done. Synchronous defenses we have already here, what? Or I'm just blind. No, here we go. Hurum? What? Ah, that's the guy we annexed! Haha! Inefficient planetary management, yes. They get... You guys, for sure, get a sector, your own one. Because I'm a nice person. Planets, create a new sector. And how are these guys called again? I forget all the time. Han Filier. Let's call it Han or whatever. This is fine. Redevelopment, yes. let's not tag this guy, research focus. Because you are good at that, right? Spirit of Science, production targets, propaganda broadcasts, education campaigns. All in all, pretty well. A leader would be nice for this. You go here. Development, yes. Energy, you don't need that much, but I'm full on energy anyway. And you have a lot of metal here. Come, go, build. No income, seriously? Planetary capital, that's perfect. More science stuff, please.
Incoming
transmission. Migration treaty, no. I keep that for myself. What is this stuff here? This is Republic still. Democratic Federation Nations, Han Hierarchy. This is fucking clusterfuck I did with this, guys. I'm so sorry. I fucked everything up. I made everything ugly. And a carrier costs so much. 1,500. It's not actually not that expensive. This is one of their ships here. Let's upgrade this to whatever, I don't know. Stephanus and Jeremiah class, okay. Actually quite content with that. And you come home to here and combine with that fleet. And then upgrade as well. And I'm happy with that. Construction here should be fine. We soon can upgrade the capital thing. Still 9 energy, yes. This is actually quite nice as well. And here is the frontier clinic, right? Yes. What if farms are why I... Empire plus 45%. Okay, works for me. To keep remembering that I have to actually build stuff here.
Ships upgraded.
Let the production crew never run empty. Anyway, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, everybody, and of course I love you all. Subscribe, blah blah, you know the drill. And bye.